This time, death has claimed them both. But the leopard's legacy lives on. In a few months' time, his cubs will leave their mother and start to hunt alone. Having learned all the skills they need to survive at the top of the world.